So this is the piece that's been patinaed, and you can leave it that way if you like. One of the things that I like to do on my pieces is I like to give it a more burnished antique type of look. And the way that I achieve that is I just use a little bit of steel wool, just a very fine grade, and I just gently do a little bit of buffering to it. When you're doing the lines in between, be careful not to scratch the glass.